pay for shooting up my ride.
Ahoy. As you can see, this is Duke Nukem Forever. I'm the only person on the planet that enjoyed this game more than what's that shitty 3D one? Duke Nukem 3D. Yeah. Which is odd, because I like, you know, Doom and all that. And the build engine games.
This is taking forever.
How do I get off?
Time to stop pissing around and get this big guy back into action.
Oh, I had to wait to stop talking. Yes, it's been ages since I played this.
Alright, step one, Alpha Team straight up the middle. Blake, flank left. Phillips and I head around. That's step two. Step three is,
Profit?
Right! You that's ready? One, two, break!
What do you think, Duke? Wanna add something to the whiteboard?
Hey, get ready! Holy shit! Look at the size of that motherfucker! What the hell is coming?
Yeah, anyway, so this is Duke Nukem Forever, obviously.
Hey pal, what are you gonna do?
I did decide, I was unsure whether to decide whether to... how do I get out of this place? Found the hardest. Or just, you know, to completely start a new game.
It's down to you and me, you one-eyed freak.
Or just play through the game. I didn't have all of the shit unlocked. I just have to start again anyway. This is getting easy in that presence. What time of controls that is. This thing's got some odd controls. So this is obviously a reference. To 3D, which is the final level 3D. Have they dropped the supplies yet? They said they were going to drop them. Yes, they have. Fine. Now I'm going to see the original 3D. You blow the blimp up and it'll drop a shit ton of supplies. Oh, this one's the no such thing. So, this is a incredibly boring boss fight. Just, now, lucky for me, I've already got a broken space bar, so it's time to break it some more. Now, his eye came out incredibly easy.
It's good.
Good for you, baby. What about the game, Duke? Was it any good?
Yeah, but after 12 fucking years, it should be.
Well, anytime you want to play again, just let us know. Look, Duke, they're playing our video.
Yeah. I don't give a shit about this, but
so good that day. I know, right? So did yours.
Tune in tonight at midnight to see my interview with the one, the only Duke Nukem. He'll talk about his new...
And there are still no reports of any activity from the alien ships. In his speech on Thursday, the president said he remains cautious but optimistic regarding the recent alien visitation. He urged all citizens to avoid taking any actions that may seem aggressive, such as discharging firearms or making lewd gestures in the vicinity of the ships. On a related note,
oh, come on.
I don't know. It all still sounds pretty scary. I can see the ships from here. I wonder if it's the same aliens you had to fight 12
15.
Years ago. Of course they are, silly. Why do you think they came back? It's because Duke lives here, hello. But you'll protect everyone if the president is wrong about them, won't you, Duke?
Why is she like 6 years old?
Oh, Duke, be careful out there. We'll see you at the party after the show, okay?
See you at the party.
Right, anyway, so let's actually get started. So there's very many things you can... Wow, that was fucking good. That couldn't have gone any better.
What the
fuck?
Oh,
fuck off.
Damn it.
Okay.
Duke, you don't have time to play with your balls.
There we go. So yes, you get ego rewards for doing shit, which is your health meter, if you're unaware.
Piece of shit.
Man alive. It's never been this hard before. Usually you break and you get a couple of them in, like, straight away. Oh boy. Now I don't think you can't, no, you can't jump on the table, so unfortunately I'm going to be... pardon me. Doing something. Now, unfortunately, there's no accuracy line up. I mean, this first level... Oh, fuck me. This first level is basically just a reference, I guess, to Duke Nukem 3D, because this was in Duke Nukem 3D. This type of... Well, exactly this, really. Oh. And then the only difference is it's actually using 3D models now, as opposed to 2D sprites. But it's pretty much the same. Pretty much the same anyway.
Oh yeah. Oh.
So I just saved that one from going in. It probably would have just slowly rolled in. And now it's very hard to get, well, it's impossible actually to get a straight...
What the fuck?
What happened there? Okay, I don't know what happened there.
Oh yeah, right there. Oh yeah.
Because to be honest, I didn't see any fucking save here.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, I didn't see any different. So I don't know why.
Oh.
Fuck, that must have been over.
Damn it.
Oh god,
Duke,
damn it.
Duke, stop playing with your balls.
Oh, fuck off. Anyway, yeah. This is actually going to take longer than I had anticipated. Usually it's just wham, bam, and then it's straight in. But anyway, yeah, so I'm playing it on hard, because of course I am, because why wouldn't I? This game is incredibly easy. It's one of those games that, even on the hardest...
Piece of shit.
Fuck off. Even on the hardest, this game's incredibly easy. Your health meter doesn't seem to match up too well, because you seem to be at, you know... No, oh, fuck off. No health whatsoever. Cool, so that was 3-in-1. So that's what I'm talking about. You get like a break, and then usually you get two, or I mean, three was a bit much. Three was a bit lucky. But anyway, yeah, you get that shit in. And then you get your health bonus. That's the one thing I like, is the health bonus, is interacting with stuff for health. I mean, I don't like the fact that it's regenerating health. I fucking hate that shit since it was created back in, whenever it was created, whatever game had it first. I know Halo popularized it. obviously. But I want to go for that yellow one, because I don't know if that's supposed to represent the black ball, even though the black ball is clearly down there, and usually you're supposed to pot the black ball last.
Oh, what the
you
fuck?
Fuck. Yeah, you're supposed to pot the black in, pool. You're supposed to pot the black last. But it doesn't seem to matter too much on this version.
Ooh.
I don't understand why he makes those noises. It's kind of weird. But there you go. There you go. So I actually, when I first got this game back in, what was it? This game came out 2011, was it? I think it was 2011. I waited for a bit, because I never buy a game full price, because what's the point when you can wait for like a few months and then get it cheaper. Anyway, so I managed to get this for £5, and at that point the DLC cost more than the main game, which amused me. Fuck, that thing didn't even... Oh no. Oof. That thing didn't even move, just sat there. Save it. God damn it. Oof. right. Down to the last ball. Until the black. Yeah, I was looking into Pokemon, because I haven't played... The last Pokemon game I played was Pokemon Yellow. And a guy I know has been talking about it recently. Oh, come off it, you cocksleeve.
No!
Oh, god damn it. Anyway, yeah. So I was looking into Pokemon Moon. Because everyone knows Moon is better than Sun. And if I wanted to get into Pokemon now, it would cost me £180, so I'm like, fuck that. I'll just play the old game. So I'm playing, going through Pokemon Yellow. I saw the Warden. What's that, Fuchsia Town? Fuchsia City? Defeated the gym leader. Got the Warden's gold teeth. Found a secret house. Got Surf.
Piece of shit.
Oh, fuck this. This is a joke. It's not funny. Gold teeth. Yeah. Got Surf. Now I need to do something else. I can't remember what's next after that. I think I've got to surf to Cinnabar Island.
Oh yeah, right there. Oh yeah.
And then from there it's the
Duke, you don't have time to play with your balls.
Anyway,
Yeah,
Cinnabar Island, and then you've got to go through that warehouse or whatever you want to call it, where you get spammed with Growliths. And then once you've done that area, you can unlock the gym, which is it Blaine or Blaze? Probably Blaze now in the Japs. The fire trainer. And then after that, I think that's this. Oh no, there's a psychic one as well, isn't there? There's a Saffron City. What's her name? Sabrina. You got to fight Sabrina. And then you go all the way back to Pewter Town. It was Pewter Town. I can't remember if Pewter Town's the one with the rock. The one where Brock is. So there's that. And then I'm trying to find a way, because I've never managed to get out all 150 Pokemon. Obviously, when I played it when I was a kid, I was like 6 or 7, and I didn't really care for that shit. Not to mention that you have to find somebody else to trade with, and I've never had the chance to be social, really. I've always been kind of left in the background, kind of ignored. Always been on my own type thing. So I've never really had a chance, really. Obviously with the Pokemon now, or on the DS, you can just use the internet and do that like that, which would make collecting a hell of a lot easier. Although, from what I hear, there's like 700... Here we go, last ball. So from what I hear, there's about like 700... This should go straight in. From what I hear, there's about 700... Now? Oh, fuck. Which is obviously ridiculous. Holy shit. I don't know where this crazy... No!
What
no!
The fuck?
Oh, what the fuck? 700 Pokemon or something.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Shit, which one's the white ball? Yeah, so anyway, there's, I think there's like 700. And, you know, obviously that's a... And I've seen some of the designs, and a large amount of them are absolute shite. And, you know, personally, I don't want anything to do with that. I like the original 152, and that's pretty much...
Oh, damn it.
Oh my god. Jesus, she's really starting to fucking annoy me. I'd really like to punch her face in. Yeah, 152.
Piece of shit.
The originals. I was thinking of watching the cartoon again. I remember watching that when I was a kid, obviously. It was the big thing when I was a kid. I remember like a few episodes, but that's about it. I don't really remember much of them. I remember the cruise ship that sinks. I remember Ash being stuck on either some sort of ice mountain or an avalanche or something, and then he sits in a cave with all his fuck.
Duke, stop playing with your balls.
Oh god, I want to smash your face in. What was I thinking about? Oh, for fuck's sake, she's completely thrown me off track. Oh, I was talking about Pokemons. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
The ice cave where Ash, Bulbasaur, Charmander, Squirtle and Pikachu will hang out with him in a cave for like the entire night.
Oh yeah.
And then what is it? What else? Oh, there's the blimp.
Damn it.
Oh my god, are you fucking serious? This is becoming a fucking joke. I'm running out of things to say. Pokemon... The blimp, that's right, yes. I remember the blimp.
Piece of shit.
I caught the band Porygon episode. I don't know how they thought that was going to get away with that. But yeah, no. I mean, obviously it was the 90s and people didn't really give two shits about anything. Oh my god. That white ball shouldn't have moved anywhere. It should have just hit that and instantly transferred its energy to the other ball, but yeah, tell the developers that.
Oh yeah, right there. Oh yeah.
Anyway.
What the fuck?
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna mute her because she's really fucking annoying me. Like, honestly, she's doing my dialogue.
I...
Yeah, the blimp, the Porygon episode that I actually had to catch much, much later because it was banned. It only had one showing over. And it was instantly banned. Of course, that's because it gave so many people. Seizures, obviously. I remember the fuck you, the episode where Charizard is frozen in a block of ice for some reason. I honestly don't remember how or why he gets frozen. I just remember he gets frozen in a giant block of ice and Ash stays with him. Although I don't know why he didn't just use it like an ice hill. He could have just melted that shit off straight away. You know, it would have taken two seconds to do. But there we go. I mean, I remember thinking that in like, even when I was... I don't know, what was it, 98 was it? Was the original Pokemon? I was what? 5? But yeah, no, I remember thinking that back when I was like 5. I also remember the Pokemon cereal. But that was basically just Lucky Charms, but like Pokemon edition. But obviously we never had Lucky Charms as a kid because it was an American brand cereal, obviously, because it's full of sugar and artificial colours. I mean, it even says that on the box, for fuck's sake. It's full of sugar and artificial colours. Oh, you fucking shit. So, yeah. So, it was just, it was basically... Fuck, that was gonna go in. Shit. So, yeah. So, we never had that. We had the Pokemon cereal, and... I remember me, my brother and my cousin, we just went absolutely mental for that shit. It was like crack. But we had one box in its lifetime. The box was actually really cool. At least, you know, from like a 6-year-old's point of view anyway, it was just colours and Pikachus and just a mixture of all the Pokemon. There we go. Oh right, they're probably saying something to me now, aren't they? But audio. I forgot I turned it off.
Yeah.
There we go.
You are the best, Duke.
Now I'm gonna have a sip of my coffee just whilst it's. Oh, excuse me. Right. Well, oh, there's the bathroom as well. Yeah, so, you know.
Look at my ass.
Pokemon Fever, as it was called. Hit me pretty hard, as you'd expect.
Hail to the king, baby.
Wasn't a great... yes, the cereal we had. Just push any fucking number, it doesn't matter, it's a shit flat texture. I've seen better textures in the Source engine, for fuck's sake. Just no arm movement whatsoever. They were too lazy to animate arms. Yeah, so Pokemon. I bought the game, watched the show, ate the cereal, and now I jerk off to the porn. So it's full circle, really. But yeah, no. The last Pokemon game I ever played was Pokemon Yellow. My brother had. Was
hey,
it Pokemon?
Glad to see
Fuck
you,
off.
Duke.
Hey, what's up?
Fuck off. I can't remember if this is one or it's just there. Okay, that's not the one I wanted, but never mind. Pokemon. My brother had Pokemon Red. What did he also? He also had Pokemon Gold.
Citizens are advised to remain calm and keep a safe distance from the visitors. We will update you as further information becomes available. This has been a News 17 special report.
Why doesn't somebody do something to protect us? Isn't this what we pay the government for?
Who's even saying that?
Hi there. You're even better looking.
Excuse me, Duke Nukem? Yeah,
there's
my kids are real big fan.
Come on and ask him, Jimmy.
Mr. Nukem, will you sign this for me?
Sure, kid. But I better not find this on eBay.
Shit, how do I give it back to me?
I want to grow up to be just like you.
Take your pills, vitamins, every day, and you might grow up to be as awesome as me.
Wow. Thank you, Mr. Nukem. Wow. He's so cool.
Yeah, I thought he'd be taller.
Looking good, Duke.
If you say so. You know, I've completely forgotten what I was talking about.
Sorry, Duke. Looks like they're shutting us down for the night.
Pokemons.
On slow days, all I hear is Johnny, 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 but a couple of those aliens come down and suddenly it's all news, all channels. Half the damned crew is left to see what they're up to at Duke Burger. Gotta wonder if they timed it with you coming on the show and all.
Yeah,
I gotta find out what the hell is going on around here. I am the Duke. I am A number one.
You fucking amateur! Are you kidding me? I'm trying to do-
Oh, thanks, Duke. That guy was a douche.
The aliens have returned! Run!
Yeah, so, I never actually played past Pokemon Yellow.
Experiencing temporary power fluctuations. Please bear with us and enjoy your stay at Duke Nukem's
Casino. I know there's Pokemon, there's, what was it? Because I tried looking at the games, and there's just so many. There's what, Pokemon Gold, Silver, Crystal. I remember Crystal, that had like a really good looking cartridge case. Or at least it did for when I was a kid. I know there's like Pokemon Leaf Green and Ruby Red or something, Fire Red. And then there's Ruby, Sapphire, something like that. I can't remember them all. There's Black and White, obviously White is better. That was a joke. What else is there? Is there X and X2, I think? And now there's Sun and Moon, and obviously Moon's better. Fuck. This guy keeps blacking out for some reason.
Ladies and gentlemen, due to technical difficulties, the Disney Museum is now closing. Please make your way to the marked exit gate.
Hey, get lost, pal. The king needs his throne.
No way, man, no way! I'm not leaving until I get my picture on this throne. I've waited years for this.
But he doesn't even take it. He just runs off. You just gonna sit there, or are you gonna take it?
Thanks, man! I can't wait to check my mail!
Or you could just take it now, you know? You could have it instantly. No? Okay. Yeah, so besides that, I've never... I remember seeing, I think there was a couple of Pokemon films. There was one with Mewtwo, which I never saw. I got the, funny enough, they had like a comic book version of the film. But the comic book came in like four parts or something. And obviously when I was a kid, I didn't know that. And obviously my mum didn't know either, obviously. So I ended up getting that part three of the four-part movie comic. So I ended up with part three of the movie comic and ended up reading like a segment of it, and that was it. But it's like the one where the only thing I know is Mewtwo freezes Ash, turns him to stone or whatever, and then all the Pokemons cry, and then they turn him back to, well, living. But there was also the other one with the three legendary Pokemon fighting, and then there's that fourth one, Lugia. Luigi, something like that. Just assume they're here to make trouble. Maybe they finally realize they can't win a war against America as long as you're alive. Duke, you're a relic from a different era. This is a new age for humanity. We can't afford to shoot first and ask questions later just because we suspect they might still have WMDs. I'm in diplomatic discussions with the Cycloid Emperor for the peaceful coexistence of our species. The Cycloid Emperor himself. You're not required. Do not get involved. That's an order. Duke, I know this is hard for you, but play it cool for now. As your general and friend, I know I can count on you to follow our commander-in-chief.
Yeah. I've got a bad feeling about this.
So yeah, there was also the movie I did watch, because I had it on tape. Was that one. I can't remember, I have no idea what it's called. But there's like some animated shorts, and then there was the movie. But that, I think that was Generation 2, which I never played a Generation 2 game, and I never really cared for the Pokemon. Okay, this guy's kicking my ass. Oh, okay. There you go. I was killed by the first enemy.
Key card? I don't need no fucking key card.
Then why'd you set it in your cave? Set it up in your cave. Fuck you. For some reason, throwing items is the most powerful thing in the game. I don't know why they made it like that, but it is. So yeah, we got this bullshit that we gotta do. This is the worst one by far. On the weights. So you got one more somewhere. Where is it? There it is.
Looks like those alien bastards drank all my beer.
Yes, so I was talking about the Pokemon movie, the second one, I think, well, it must be the second one, because I'm pretty sure the first one was in Generation 1. Anyway, there was like a couple of animated shorts, like before it, and then it went on to the main attraction. yeah, then it went on to the main attraction, which was the three Pokemon fighting, three legendary Pokemon fighting over some nonsense, I can't remember what, and they had to get like the three balls, so that is, there's like a fireball, an ice ball, and an electric ball, and it was that the one episode where Team Rocket was actually good, like they actually,
they've got balls of fail.
They actually turned to the side of good, felt like that one episode, which was quite cool. So yeah, no, there's just that. That was those.
Damn it.
Fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, so that's pretty much my experience of Pokemon. I kind of just sat in blissful ignorance for the last 16 years or so. I've completely ignored the Pokemon series then.
Piece of shit.
Wow, really? Yeah, so this one just requires you to get 1,000,000 points, which is easy enough, providing you tilt the machine and you use these bumpers. And then you get, obviously you get a combo, you get a 6x combo. And you can actually get another one, which is that nuke symbol. But then it resets, completely resets. I think you get like a bonus, but it's probably like something like 50,000. Fuck. 50,000 or something. I might actually leave this one because this one's kind of boring. And it's a massive pain in the ass to actually do. I don't have to get them all anyway. I've already completed this game fully. Already got 100% on this game. Oh, fuck you. So it's not necessary exactly. So I might just leave this one if I fuck it up. Yeah, no, I'll leave that one. When's time? So I just gotta check my phone. Oh, okay, it's already been half an hour apparently. The phone didn't go off. Well, I'm gonna leave it there and I'll see you next time.